Welcome to the project Automatic Water Gate Control System using ARM 7. First, let us see what are the parts that are there here. This is the ARM 7 controller. This is the LCD. The water level is indicated on the display. This is the level indicators, the LED indicators. This is the edge bridge. And this is used for sensing the water level. Now we can see the demo now. This is a gate. Whenever the water level is high, it gets open, and whenever the water level is low, it gets closed. Now let's see the demo now. First, switch on the supply. Here you can see the display has a title, water gate control. So whenever it crosses the water level, it displays the corresponding messages with water level at level 2, level 3. And then level 4. Whenever the water level is high, the gates are getting open. It is indicated in the LED level indicators. Third, second, and then level 1. When the water level is low, it gets closed. That's it. When the 4 LEDs glow, that means the water level is totally full. And then water level gets low again. Thank you.